There is garlic. I put in a little bit of green pepper. I'm also going to put in a slice of a jalapeno. You can use a serrano chili pepper, an habanero chili pepper. I want you to see the quality of the appliance. In seconds, we're going to chop the garlic. Quickly and easily, you'll chop. Use Roma tomatoes, and the reason I use Roma tomatoes, you cut into these tomatoes, there's always a lot of meat in these tomatoes, not a lot of water. Also, they're less acidic than your other tomatoes. And of course, you know they cost less. You go to your supermarket, and these are always on sale, 30 to 40 cents a pound less than your other tomatoes. All right, let's put in a little bit of onion. You don't want to overpower it, just want to flavor it, a little onion. We'll use cilantro. And if you don't like cilantro, don't eat salsa, because this is what really makes salsa salsa. A little bit more of green bell pepper. And we're going to put in just a teaspoon of salt, perfectly measured. And then I use the juice of limes. And the way I like to do it, you could squeeze the juice in if you'd like. But I like to just take and fillet the meat right off the skin, just the way I'm doing it here. And put the top on. Hold your hand on the top. You ready for salsa? Quick, easy. In less than 5 seconds, you can have salsa fresca or pico de gallo.